What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up, Zach? What's up, Jada? How are y'all doing? What's good with Moltres? Ooh, yeah, shoot, I forgot all about Moltres. I forgot all about that funky chicken. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm not even gonna lie. Jade, I'm good. I'm Gucci. I really did though. I forgot all about that funky chicken. Can't lie. So look, last stream, right? What happened? We were in the Johto League in the Silver Conference, and you know, we got bodied by that one trainer. Not gonna lie, we got bodied. So, you know, off stream, I was like, you know what, let me get some levels up. But my Pokemon were too high level, so I wasn't getting any experience. So I was like, you know what, forget this. I'm gonna just go fight this guy. So I went back and fought him. I beat him. I moved on past Johto. I came to the Hoenn region. And I'm almost done with the Hoenn region. I have 7 out of the 8 badges here, and I'm about to go get the 8th one right now. The only reason I didn't stream this entire region is because I don't like it. Hoenn is not my favorite region at all. I actually dislike it a lot. Why are y'all streaming? Is Zach really streaming? You're joking. Is he real? You know what? I don't care. I don't care. I asked y'all. Y'all said y'all were all right with the stream. Zach, you don't have a Discord. You didn't ask yourself. Oh my gosh. Zach, get out. Get out. I don't want to hear I know, Jada. I know. I know. I'm sorry, but like, I was just feeling it. I was just feeling it. So I was like, you know what? Let me just go ahead and knock this out. And I did all of this in like the last 5 or so hours. Like, when I say I don't like this region, I mean it. I really don't. Like, this region is so boring to me. Like, I knocked this entire region out in a day. The last two regions I've knocked out in like 2, 3 days. So, I apologize for that. But the region after this, Sinnoh, is. It might be my favorite. Is this a water type? What? I thought this was. What is this? What's going on? Oh, it's ice. It's ice. That's right. It's ice. Oh, bet. He started before you? I don't care who started first. Okay, look. My stream takes priority. We all know that. We all know that. Sorry, Zach. So yeah, I'm really just trying to get to Sinnoh because Gen 4 was amazing. Amazing. So Zach, are you still streaming right now? And you're in my chat? Is that what you're telling me? 'Cause I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty loyal. It's pretty loyal. Not gonna lie. All right. I don't know what this gym is. I don't know if it's water or if it's ice. So here's what we're gonna do. Excuse me. We're gonna reorganize our team. What's up, Ree? What's up? Running from Kai's birthday spirits. Huh? Zach, what kind of title is that? What are you even playing right now? I'm streaming Friday the 13th. Oh, the game. Oh, I thought you meant you were streaming on Friday the 13th. And I was like, dang, you planned that out hella early. Okay. Chat, don't judge me. Don't judge me. Don't do it. I can feel the judgment though. I can really feel it. That's what's crazy to me. I feel the judgment. It's fine. It's fine. All right, No, I'm gonna put Raichu back in. We haven't seen Raichu in a minute. So let me go ahead and run through the team with y'all. So when we got to Hoenn, we got a Torchic, and as you can see, I wasted no time evolving it into Blaziken. Slightly judging you without saying it. I know, Jada. I know. It's fine. It's fine. We still got Dragonair. Dragonair hasn't evolved yet, but as y'all can see, we got some levels on it. We got a couple levels on Sylveon. We got some levels on Pupitar. I caught a Kirlia because I want one of its evolutions. I want one of its evolutions. But that evolution we can't get until we start the next region, so you know. But yeah, that's the team. I'm not judging you, I'm eating. Come on, appreciate that. I was gonna keep it to myself until you said you can feel it. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. I was judging myself. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. Can't lie to y'all, chap. I don't want to fight this bum right here. Thank you. Oh, I gotta fight one of them. I might as well fight her. No judgment here. Thank you, Reed. Judgment free zone. No Planet Fitness. Hello. All right. So I was almost able to start over with a whole new team for this region. Ugh, I can't speak. Almost. Oh, I still gotta whatever, whatever. I'm gonna just knock this out. Facts. Nothing but love over here. I thought this was ice. I didn't think it was a water type gym, but I guess since they're in a swimming pool. But I really thought this guy was ice. See, that's what I'm saying. Like, I don't. Hoenn just doesn't do it for me. I don't remember anything about the region. Except that you can catch Rayquaza here. Why is she standing like that? That's a wonderful question. I don't even know. It's something we don't know about her. Something we don't know about her. She a thought. Poor fish, trash. Nope, you're not evolving right now. Juan, welcome to the Suitopolis Gym. Here you shall bear witness to our ant artistry. A grand illusion of water sculpted by Pokemon in my cell. I hope you're prepared because this gym battle is going to involve two different stages. What? First will be a double battle. When you beat them, move to stage, which is a single battle. What? This guy. Celeon Seeking. Okay. Okay. Y'all still getting the work, though. Trust. Trust, y'all still getting the work. Oh, wow. Oh, yikes. That's a problem. That's a problem. Okay. Not much of a problem. We're okay. We are okay. Not KO'd, but okay. Okay, he healed. That's fine. I need this thunder to hit. Of course it would miss. Oh yikes. Dang, rest in peace, Dragonair. That's okay. I'm prepared. Blaziken for sure. Alright, Raichu's gonna use Thunder on Seeking. I'm gonna use Brick Break on Celio. So do I get the chance to heal in between this fight or nah? We healing up? Yes we are. On to the second. Oh, no, we're not. I thought we were. Ooh, three? Hold up, big fella. A Whiscash. Aw, crap. I don't have the right Pokemon to fight that. I need a grass type to fight that, because it's half ground type, which means electric moves won't work. Not gonna lie, he caught me. Oh my gosh, Sylveon, you're such an MVP. Milotic. Ooh. He getting fancy with it. Crap. Sylveon, you're an MVP. Special attack fell. Good stuff. You missed, loser. What is that? A love disc. Yeah, love disc is... Yeah, I don't know. Like, I really don't think y'all understand when I say how much I dislike this region. So much of it just makes no sense to me. Use Chomp. Oh, never mind. Milotic does look fine. 2 HP. You can't tell me Sylveon's not the GOAT for that. Now Iron Tail won't do as much damage. 2 HP. Hydro Pump. Nah, fam. You're gonna have to do better than that. You're gonna have to do better than Hydro Pump. Alright, Sylveon, you got this. This is all you. It's all you. Sylveon, secure the dub. Thank you. Raps. Big raps. No chicken. Curlia. Psychic. Nice. Yep. That's a decent move. Restores the target's HP. That's... Heal Pulse is good if I'm playing, like, double battles or something. So I'm going to delete Heal Pulse. That's 8 badges. The Rain Badge. I got Bubble Beam. Nice. It's one of my favorite water type moves. Okay, now what? Let me turn this music down. It is so loud in my ear. Alright. Excuse me, are you at... Ooh. What's going on? She said meet her in... How do you say... Pacific... What? Why is that D right there? Pacific log? I think that's supposed to be Pacific log. As soon as I can. Okay. Where is that though? How do I get there? Can I have a map? They don't want to give your boy a map? Oh, it's probably through that cave right there. Y'all saw that? Hold up. Wait a minute. What are you? I don't know how you're supposed to get down there and get that. How'd you drop it? No, nobody wants to give me a map. Not one person in this game wants to give me a map. You've gotten this far without a map. Facts. What? Where am I supposed to go? Hello. I can't go anywhere else. What's going on? What do they want from me? Dang, I really thought there was a pathway over there. Oh, hello. I figured it out. What the? I'm the map. Oh my gosh. Y'all. Why? Pourquoi? Alright, May, where you at? What are you looking at? Oh, my bad, sir. You're just trying to enjoy the day. I'm sorry. May, you're not May. You should try battling the gems. I literally have 24 gem badges. How many more gems do you want me to take on? Where is it? Oh, there she is. You got all the badges you need to. Good for you. I got my last ribbon. Time for us to test how strong we are now. Okay, bet. Say less. You want to get bodied? You can get bodied. Ugh, she still didn't let that funky chicken evolve? Come on, May. What are you doing? See, that's what you get for not letting it evolve. A Bulbasaur. Where'd she get that from? Who did she rob for that Bulbasaur? You can't find them. You can't find that in this region. That Combusken is a real funky chicken if I've ever seen one. Forget Moltres. A Skitty. Easy. I'm not gonna lie, Skitty is pretty adorable. I'm not gonna lie. Am I gonna one-shot all of her Pokemon? Except for Combusken, I couldn't one-shot him. A Munchlax. See ya. Skitty is adorable and trash. Yeah, Skitty is trash. Even after it evolves, it's still trash. But I'm gonna let it slide, I'm gonna let it slide. Good luck at the league, okay. Let me guess, none of y'all are going to tell me how to get to the league, right? You're just going to tell me good luck, but not give me any directions whatsoever, right? Because that's how y'all play. I don't know why. Where's the boat I arrived on? Where would I like to go? Evergrande. The Evergrande Conference. Y'all, here we go again. Again with this. That shop looks shady to me. Yeah, it looks real shady to me too. Let's do this. Oh, I thought I was about to fight her. I'm about to say. Hold up, homegirl. Ooh, Pikachu, what you doing? Pikachu doing the electric slide with it? Get it? The electric slide? No? Okay, I'll stop. Say less. Say less. I need that. I need it. What have I been saying about Crobat? In every stream, I've been saying how good of a Pokemon Crobat actually is. I need to catch you. Curly, I'm gonna need you to do a little bit more damage than this. But not too much. Okay, you're gonna beat yourself up. Are you feeling bad? Don't beat yourself up about it. That joke was terrible. I apologize. Dang, the rest of my Pokemon would totally just destroy this thing. I don't know, Blaziken? What's up, Queen? Let's use Ember, because that might actually keep it alive. Okay, good stuff. Whoa, it one-shot Blaziken? Okay, now I really need it on my team. What do I have? I'm gonna use this Dusk Ball, because it's nighttime. It should be super effective. Got it. Easy. The bat Pokemon, poison flying. Yes, sir. I can't think of a good nickname right now, but you know, maybe later. What else is around here? Sudowoodo, you're trash. You're actually kind of trash. See ya. What else? Oddish. Oh my gosh. Nope. Okay, we found our Crobat. Oh, there's Brock. I gotta fight him. That's fine though. I don't mind fighting Brock. I don't need any of that. Ooh. Wasn't pseudo. Yep, it was. Yep. Y'all see the coin? I secured the bag. 200,000. Okay, so last time when we were in Johto, we came in top 8. So what are we going to be, like, the top 4 this time? Because we were top 16 in Kanto. What's up, Ruth? Alright, so who do I want to use? I got to use Blaziken. I'm probably going to keep using Pupitar. Curlia, I don't think I'm going to use her this fight. I could. Do I need Raichu, though? I want Crobat. Look at that speed. And it's only level 37. That's what I'm talking about. That's the kind of stuff I'm talking about. Let's see. We have a dragon type, a fairy type, a rock ground type, a fire fighting type. Yeah, like against water or flying. Or against flying, we can use Pupitar, but we don't have anything against water, which is why I want to keep Raichu. But I can just teach Dragonair Thunderbolt. Okay, I think I'm good with that. Oh. The burger wasn't good. I don't know what you're talking about. Y'all, look what I caught. Look what I caught off stream. One of the 3 legendary dog Pokemon, Suicune. Tell me that thing isn't fire. Go ahead, try to tell me it's not fire. Okay. Oh, wait, I kept Raichu? Hold up, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Let me just say, that thing was so much easier to catch than, Moltres. I mean, way easier. Like, no competition. It's not fire. Okay, Ree. Ooh! Okay. I really thought you were serious for a second. I was like, dang, Ree. Dang. That's tragic. Okay. Man, forget. Dang, only 65 base power? Kind of trash, not gonna lie. I don't need agility. It's already pretty fast. And then I'm gonna teach it Thunderbolt as soon as I find it. Ooh, wait, I need to teach Blaziken Focus Blast. You heard how Steven, oh my gosh. It did though, it did, I'm not gonna lie. Man, forget Blaze Kick. I'm about to teach it Flamethrower. Ooh, Dragonair can learn Flamethrower. Okay, good to know, good to know. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Everyone is getting the work. Everyone. Sixty base power, but Aerial Ace never misses. Sorry, Air Cutter, gotta go. Let's put Blaziken up front. I'm not worried about those three. And then I'm gonna let Curlia keep the experience share. And then I think I really don't want to let it evolve until I get to Sinnoh though. Like, I really don't want to let it evolve. Where's my charcoal? Because I need Blaziken to hold that to make Flamethrower stronger. I need Dragonair to hold the Dragon Fang. Come on, you did not just realize that she was mod. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Yep, switch those two. Okay, and is that it? Is that everybody? Boost the power rock type moves. Already holding the lucky egg. Yeah, forget that. And then give the lucky egg to Crobat. And then we're ready to go. Alright. Let's go body Brock real quick. I'm afraid about this. What if I lose? You got it. Easy. Flamethrower. One hit. Oh no, it has sturdy. It's gonna have like 2 HP. Ludicolo, okay. Dang. Fortress is coming back out, okay. Then I'm gonna use Brick Break again. See ya. Slash, Nah. Not worth it. Mudkip. Mudkip. I'm gonna let Crobat handle it. Oh, wait, that was it? Hopefully we'll do a lot better this conference. Yep, register. First battle will be elimination. They're the ones on the far left, okay. Let me stock up on meds real quick. I get 13. Make it a cool 20. Okay. Let me get a couple more of those. Some of those. Did they sell elixirs? They don't. Really? I kind of need those. Okay, that's fine. Alright, boot it up. This guy said he can't afford to lose. Neither can I. Oh, he only has one Pokemon. Oh, that's bold, brother. I didn't heal up. Heike, I didn't think I needed to heal up before this. Okay, Blaziken, that's okay. That is okay. Because there's no way that thing's faster than Crobat. No way. Yeah, I knew it. Couldn't be. Not bad. Next battle will be a double battle. Okay. Jeremiah and the other Angie are dating now. Whoa, what? Wait a minute, there's two Angies? Huh? When did that happen? What if there have been two Angies? What? Wait, why is there a thing right here? Why does that... Okay. I don't stand a chance. Stop it. Trophy? Oh my gosh. You're gonna fight me with these trash Pokemon? Look at these things, y'all. This is why I don't mess with this generation. Like, this dude is fighting me with a full-grown tree. Like, this thing is growing bananas from its chin. What do you mean? Like, what kind of Pokemon is that? Why are you doing that? I mean, y'all saw it right from its chin. Wait, what did Berlin put on his Insta story? Hold up. Her YouTube name is Remains of a God. So. Oh, really? That person is an Angie? Facts. I thought that was a dude. I'm not even gonna lie. That was quick. many of these do I have to do? Okay, she only has two. Sharpedo and Camerupt. I'm actually kind of prepared for this fight. If that focus blast hits, it should be a, Whoa, my game froze. Okay, it's good. A new version of I don't want to download the new iTunes. Oh my gosh. Come on, computer. Oh, it missed. Oh, Blaziken avoided it. Dragonair didn't. That's fine. See ya. Hold on, I'm about to peep that story right now. Your next battle will be another double battle. Of course it will. Why wouldn't it be? Y'all, my old high school had its graduation today. This is like the last, like, class of people I actually knew at that school. Everyone who graduates after this, never met them. Oh my gosh. This man, Berlin. He's got a point, though. I can't argue with that logic. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. His logic is sound. Simple. That logic makes a lot of sense. That's crazy to me. But you know, your boy prefers the thighs. Hello. Let me stop. I'm kind of serious though. Dang, I'm really about to get bodied in this fight. Hold up. How did that not finish? Oh my gosh, you're kidding. Thank you. That's what we need. Those are the results that I'm looking for. Curlia wants to learn in prison. No. That move is so trash. Stop it. Am I done with double battles now? Your next battle will be the top 32. What? Where is that at? This is the Evergrande Stadium 3. Huh? Stadium 2. Okay, so that's Stadium 1. Wait. Ooh, a full team? Yikes. Big yikes. This man said he's alone. Someone hop in VC with him. I would, but you know. you know, a Golduck. Wait, did I not teach Drag? I didn't teach it Thunderbolt. I forgot to teach it Thunderbolt. Oh no. This is exactly why I needed it too. Dang, that's tragic. I just gotta hope she doesn't have a lot of water types. A Dugtrio? Okay. That's better. That's better. Sandtomb. Cool. Dang, why did it do so much damage? You're telling me that thing is really faster than my Dragonair. You're joking. You're actually joking. Come on, bruh. So wait, if I'm fighting in the top 32 right now, that means I win this match, I make it to top 16. I win another match, I make it to top 8. Okay, it's a ground type. What moves do you know? Swift, Confuse Ray, Aerial Ace. We should be fine. Oh, come on. Okay, well, you killed yourself. Congratulations, you played yourself. I don't even know what's coming out next. I just gotta hope for the best. Oh my gosh, that was a wonderful decision. Oh, you're joking. You're actually joking. Dang, dude. This person came to play. I still need to find a Scyther so I can get a Scizor. Still waiting for Pupitar to evolve. Walrein? Bet. Hit him with Focus Blast. One time for the one time. One hit KO. Wow. Wow, this game is really hoeing me right now. Yikes. Please tell me I have a full restore. Of course I don't. Please don't finish. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm actually a legend. Even though I didn't do anything in that situation. Mischievous? I don't have anyone to fight that either. Oh, good stuff. No! It really pulled that off. Y'all. It really pulled that off. Oh, I beat her anyway. Wow, Sylveon. I'm so sorry. You didn't deserve it. Wow, that was tragic. I was really about to take the fattest L of my life. It's all good. We persevere over here. That's what we do. You're stream hopping between three streams? Oh my gosh. Wait, three? Who else is streaming? Is it like, who's that streamer you watch? Alex? Alex Ramy Gaming? Ramy? Rami? Something like that. Matang. Oh, you're using steel types. No, you're using... Well, you're using steel and psychic types. Oh, you don't watch Alex that much? Anymore? I got you. Oh, TA? No one's watching him. Come on, when you watch him, can you hear him very well? Because, like, I know the time, like, the one time I watched his stream, I couldn't hear him at all, and I stopped watching. Plus, he puts, like, sub for sub on too many of his streams. I commented on one of them. I was like, bro, you can't do that. If you want, like, actual subs, like, you can't make them think that they're signing an agreement to sub to you. Like, no one's gonna want to sub to your channel if they only do it so that you can sub back to theirs. And them's just the breaks, kid. Oh, Golbat. I mean, Crobat. What a G. A Growlithe? Easy. Not so easy. Actually, yep, still pretty easy. I went through like three different emotions just then. Mudkip is cute until it evolves back. Mudkip really turns into a whole monster when it evolves. Dang, top 8, y'all. Top 8. So we're really about to, like, even if we win this battle, this has to be like where it ends. Because last time we came in top 16, they were like, oh, you won, but like you didn't, because Ash never really made it this far. Sceptile, perfect. Come on, Blaziken, thank you. Bullet Seed should not have done that much damage in the first place. Bruh. Why do you have Flamethrower if you're not gonna one-hit grass types? From cute to a savage. Facts. A Metagross? Okay. Wait, it's Psychic Steel. I'm gonna just use Flamethrower. Focus Blast might have one-shot it, though. It might have. But I didn't want to take that chance. Hariyama? Okay. Alright, Crobat is for sure faster than this thing. So let's see if we can one-shot it. Pretty big level gap, though. Oh, wow. Oh, but it's not doing any damage to me. Oh, wow. I don't know if his Hariyama's attack is super low or if Crobat's defense is super high. Either way. Nope. You really tried to use Focus Punch. You paid for it. Let's go, Crobat. Let's go. Mean look? Nah. I'ma pass. Meowth? Alright, y'all. Looks like we made it through Hoenn. There's no way I'm losing now. Like, statistically, I don't think I can lose at this point. I was kind of hoping to one-shot this Meowth, though. That's super effective. Nice. Is that it? No, Shift Tree. Grass Dart. Which means I need my Blaziken back. Let me see what Crobat can do. Okay. Respectable. Sylveon's gonna wrap it up. Let's go. Oh, he still had another Pokemon. I didn't know that. This has to be his last one, though. There's no way he has a Pokemon after this. No way. That did way too much damage. That didn't do enough damage. There's no way Dragonair is surviving this. Let's see, Curlia, you still know Magical Leaf. Hold up. Oh, it has Sturdy. Crap. It's faster than Curlia? Ooh. Oh, that's so clutch. That was so clutch. Dang. Okay. Sylveon, thank you. Thank you. I did my best. I hate that so much. You placed in the top 8 this year. Come back next year and try. Oh my god, I hate that. Cause y'all know I beat each and every one of those trainers. Each one. And they know it. They don't want to give me the credit I deserve. I'm one of Professor. He'd like to see you as soon as possible. Okay, y'all gonna give me like one of those little portal things to take me back or nah? I guess not. Wait, let me see if he has anything to say. Wow. Alright, y'all. That's another region in the bag. What's up, Mom? Another one in the bag. Heard you do well. Okay. It's good timing to... The Battle Frontier. Oh no, I don't want to do the Battle Frontier, y'all. The first one I recommend is the Battle Factory near Cerulean City. I don't want to do that. I hated the Battle Frontier. Oh man. They're really gonna make me do this though. It's basically just another, like another Pokemon League or like conference or something. I really don't want to do that. And I really don't have a choice. That's tough. Thank you, Jaden. Big W's. Dang. Okay, but like, where is it at? He said near Cerulean City. Where, though? You're just gonna tell me it's over here, but like, not tell me where? Really, dude? Hold up. Because I downloaded a little guide in case I got lost. Let me see, let me see. Evergrande Conference, okay. Wait, what? Fight Brock, right. I did that. I could have caught some legendary Pokemon. The Cave of Origin. Oh, I could have. Surprise, the gym that got destroyed saying fight Agatha. What? Also visit the con. Okay. Like the others, there's a move tutor. Go to Cerulean City. Get a rematch with Misty in the gym. You might remember there's an item you couldn't get before. Now, what? Battle Factory. First, you have to pass through the winding path with four train. What? Get a rematch with Misty, then go west to Route 4. Might remember there's an item you couldn't get before. The fence disappeared. Now you can get it, and then go to the Battle Factory. Go west to Route 4. Do I have to fight Misty first? Like, what if I really don't want to fight Misty? Okay, here's Route 4, here's the fence. The life orb. Okay. Oh, up here, I guess? Oh, okay, that makes sense. Well, at least I don't have to fight Misty. That was optional. Dang. I really don't want to have to do this right now. I mean, I got through Hoenn. I don't know. Do y'all want to see the battle frontier now, or should I just do it off stream? And then on the next stream, we'll be in the new region. If it's up to me, I would just do, I'm gonna do this off stream. I guess I'll get there and I'll see like how many fights I really have to go through. And if it's like a lot, if it's really a lot, I'm doing it off stream. Just as, oh my gosh, that was so cheap. That was so cheap. Oh my gosh, dude, I don't want to fight this guy. Yeah, so I think we'll go ahead and get to the Battle Frontier, and then I think I'm gonna end the stream. So I'm already pretty tired. And, like, I really don't want to have to go through this right now, you know? You know? Because the Battle Frontier is a lot. Like, a lot. I remember watching it. Ooh, my ear popped. Oh my gosh, bro. A bug type trainer, Crobat, you got this. Oh, what's up, Aaron? What's up, my boy? Yeah, I got a Crobat. You missed all of Hoenn. I played through all of Hoenn today. I just didn't stream it. So I did all of that. I got all 8 badges. Dang, dude. Pincer, I hate it. I got all 8 I got 7 badges off stream, and I just got the 8th one a little while ago on stream. And now we're at the Battle Frontier. And then after Battle Frontier, we'll be in Sinnoh, which is my favorite region. So I'm excited to stream that. Probably start that that stream on Monday. Oh my gosh, dude, there are so many trainers here. Why? Why are all y'all here? Free XP? You right, you right. Y'all, we almost have our dream team. My dream team is Crobat, Sylveon. Hopefully in Gen 4 I can get my Dawnstone so I can evolve Kirlia into Gallade. If I can help it, I'm gonna get a different dragon type. I'm not a big fan of Dragonite. Get a Lucario. Don't know if I'm gonna keep Blaziken or not. What's up, Mike? See ya. Oh my gosh, come on, dude. What you thinking about the dragon, Hydreigon? Honestly, yes. Hydreigon is one of, if not my favorite Pokemon. I know I said it was Lucario, but like, I honestly forgot about Hydreigon. I love that thing so much. A dark dragon, like, ooh. But it takes so long to evolve. It takes so long to evolve. Like, I don't think it evolves into Hydreigon until like 65. I don't have that kind of time. What level does it evolve again? It's been a minute. Yeah, like, I think Dino evolves at level 38. And then, Zweilous evolves at level 65. Like, that's too much. That is too much. Okay, the girl with the Charizard is here. There's a bug catcher here. Battle Factory Leader. Factory Head Nolan. My boy. I finally got used to the team they get. Whoa. Wait a minute. I can't use my own team here? Stop it. Hold up. I don't remember that. Nolan uses different Pokemon almost every battle. It's hard to plan around. Word of advice, don't focus on just one type. Try using multiple. I can't use my own team. Normally, I would require you to use rental Pokemon. However, I see that you've gathered. Ooh. Oh. He made an exception, y'all. He made an exception for your boy. Hold up. Did I or did I not catch Articuno? How does he have one? Nolan, I'm gonna need you to explain yourself. Wait a minute. Something ain't right. Ice Beam. Nice try. Please hurt yourself. Let's go. I probably would be facing level 60 people if I was in Kanto or Johto right now. But every time I start over in a new region, the levels get reset. Wait, so is that it? It's located near Saffron City. These are one trainer battles. Seriously? I can do this. I can do this. One trainer each, and I think there's what, five battle facilities? Hold up. Hold up. Let's knock out the Battle Frontier. Alright, we gotta get to Saffron City now. You know I'm teleporting. Hold up. I'm in Kanto. Saffron. Yeah, that's in Kanto, isn't it? Am I tripping? Did I miss it? I did. I was like, hold up. I don't know why. I thought I was in Johto for a second. Yeah, use another one. Where do we go? It's not, I don't think it's down there. It's not over here. Y'all, I'm big tripping. I was really looking for it on that list for the long. I know this ain't it. This is not it. But I do need to take on that challenge at some point. Route 5, nope, not here. Nope, that's the train. Near Saffron, where? Okay, hold up. Nope, this is Celadon City, yeah. Down, nothing down here. Nothing up there. Oh, here we go, this way. May, I really don't want to fight you right now. I do not want to fight you right now. Oh my gosh. She still didn't let her Combusken evolve. Why? You might as well let it evolve at this point. Squirtle. Dragonair, I guess. Facts, Aaron. Oh my gosh. 35. May, what you doing? What are you doing? A Munchlax? Easy. Easy. See ya. Floral healing? What is that? The user restores the target's HP by up to half of its max. I need to keep Calm Mind. That's a good move. Forget that. I don't need that. Hold on, let me talk to her. You think you stand a chance? Go home. Wow. Wow. Please don't battle too hard. It took a long time to make this place. A black belt. Nice. I think I already have one though. Huh? Really? Just like that other place, huh? Interesting. So I gotta beat these four trainers just to get to like the Pokemon Center and stuff. That's weak. Stupid. Why would you use a move of recoil when you have no HP? I will never understand. The AI in Pokemon, oh my god, sometimes, I swear, so dumb. She said don't try anything. Stop it. You have one Pokemon and it's an angry monkey. Get out of my face. Like, what is this thing angry about? Did somebody steal its banana? I should have let Curlia evolve a long time ago. I just really want Gallade, but I'm about to bite the bullet on that one. I'm gonna have to, because Curlia needs to evolve, like, badly. Sometimes they're ruthless, sometimes, but not too often, in my experience. Ice punch. Yeah, like there's no reason a level 45 psychic type with the move psychic shouldn't have one shot that thing. Gallade ain't even all that good to me. I don't know. Gallade is, I like it. I'm gonna just say that. I like it. Like, when I played through Diamond and Pearl, I don't remember when it was, but after I got my Gallade to a certain point, it was just unstoppable. And I was like, bet, from now on, you're part of the team. I'm gonna let Curlia get this last little bit of experience. Oh, that's not a little bit. A little bit more than a little bit. Psyching and fighting are pretty good coverages for just about everything. Facts. Thank you. I'm gonna just have to let Curlia evolve for sure. Do I have a rare candy? No, I don't. That's okay. That's okay. Take the experience share back for a turn real quick. I want to go try to catch Latios and Latias, but I don't have the Pokeballs for it right now. I don't like them very much as dragon types, though. Like, something about them doesn't say dragon to me. Poison Fang. Base 50, really? Base 50 for Poison Fang? Are you serious? This attack does more oh, if the user's not holding an item. Okay, that's okay. Dang, I don't know. I'm not gonna teach you. I'm gonna wait for Sludge Bomb. Ooh. Ooh, cross poison, you're right. It boosts the power of heck no. Such a terrible, terrible deal for an item. Alright, everybody's healed up. Dang, then I kinda don't want Crobat to hold anything. He doesn't need the lucky egg, honestly. Oh, what is that music? Sound like Bloody Mary in my ear. Alright, Crobat, I need you to... Oh yeah, stop that. That's crazy that I really couldn't, like, go to a Pokemon Center in between those four trainers and this Frontier Brain. That's super tough. That's super effective. Oh my gosh. Feels bad. Oh, I used Confuse Ray. I didn't mean to use Confuse Ray. Medicham is scary. I bet you its ability is pure power, too. I bet you it's pure power, because it's doing a lot of damage. Dang, 17,000 for one fight? Not bad. Not bad. Suggest you visit next one, Lavender Town. Okay. Lavender Town. Alright, let's check the stats on Gardevoir. Look at that boost in its special stats. Good lord. It got a major buff after evolving. I think they doubled. You keeping the Sylveon? Yeah. Oh, wait, what am I doing? What did she say? She said lavender, right? I hope so. No, it's not this way. I didn't think about that though, Aaron. I forgot Gardevoir was a fairy type too. But I need Sylveon. I guess I don't need Sylveon per se, but I'm for sure keeping him. If I get rid of one, though, I don't know who I'm going to sub in. That's the only thing. I don't have the slightest idea who I'm subbing. You just need Moonblast on Gardevoir and it's big wraps. Big wraps. Hold up, let me... So, alright, Sylveon's level 48. With 143 and 144 special attack and defense. Gardevoir is 46, 124 and 126. 81, 76 attack and defense. 78, 68 attack and defense. And that's only a 2-level gap. Okay, don't go that way. Gardevoir has dual coverage with Calm Mind. You're right. Okay, a couple of ace trainers just looking at the water. Cool. Oh, this guy tricked me. I didn't think he was going to be using water ground types. GG's. I hope its ability isn't water absorbed. Thank you. That wasn't even worth it. Dragonair? Now is not the time. That's poison, right? American Air learns of Bubble Bean. Oh, that's tough. It's now or never. I guess it's gonna be never. It didn't learn it naturally. I had to teach it. Oh my god, Sylveon, don't do it. Wow, it's big raps. This Tentacruel ain't doing nothing to my team. Tentacruel better calm down. Oh my gosh. Please hurt yourself. Thank you. Now sit down. I'm not gonna lie, Tentacruel had me a little worried for a little bit. A little worried. What is this? Oh, you're joking. Oh, they're Pokemon eggs. Oh, you're joking. I just had to walk in here. I just had to walk in here. Okay, Crobat, I'm gonna need you to take some hits for a little bit. Oh yeah, Crobat, you're fine. You're fine. You're fine. Dang, Crobat's a trooper. Hold up. Seviper looks like a beast. Seviper is some straight dookie, bro. It almost got one hit by acrobatics. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. That's all we do over here. Dustox? Oh, yeah. Yeah, Seviper's design is cool. But you put it in battle, and that happens. Cacnea? Bet. Wobbuffet. Your Pupitar. Oh yikes. Wobbuffet with counter. That was good. That was good. Dang, I don't know who to put in. Used to love Caxer until I realized. Facts. Fire flying dark, not dark. Fire flying fighting bug. Oh, bug destroys it. Level 5. Oh, stop it. Come on, James. Come on, James, do better. Man. I can talk to a Pokemon egg. I can talk to the Pokemon egg to get a Pokemon egg. Okay. Okay. Dang. I don't want to part with Sylveon, though. Sorry, Gardevoir. We'll get you back in here in a little bit. Wait, do I get to choose which egg? Yo! Wait. How many can I get? Hold up. Is this a glitch? Electric. What could that be? Y'all, is this a glitch? Can I really take a bunch of these Pokemon eggs? Hold up. Yo. Oh, this is wild. Time to get on that bike. A fighting type. Okay, that's definitely Smoochum. This is definitely a Smoochum egg. A fighting type. That's gotta be Tyrogue, right? That's gotta be Tyrogue. Electric. I don't know what that could be. It could be a Pikachu. I'm not sure. Oh my goodness. Okay, that's it. Alright. Y'all. I'm about to stream a fairy type, a normal fairy. That's Jigglypuff, right? A fire type. No idea what that could be. I'm gonna do a stream where we hatch all of these. Bet. Just wait on it. I thought normal fairy was Clefairy. It might be Clefairy, but it could also be Jigglypuff. So wait, do I still get one from him out here? Oh my gosh. Is this an infinite glitch? Normal, fire, electric. Okay. This is crazy. Fighting for a normal fair. Okay, okay. Yo. Do I have one over here? No, I don't. That's crazy. Dummy eggs. Ooh, the Team Rocket. Okay. Ooh, that's tough. That is so tough. One of them might be Elekid. Possibly. Hey, if any of y'all can draw, or like, y'all do digital or like graphic design, can someone design this for me? Please, if one of y'all can, I would love to have this design. That's awesome. Alright, who are we going to sub in? We got Poison Flying, Fairy Dragon, Fire Fighting, Rock Ground. We probably need a Water type, huh? Alright, good night, Ruth. We probably need a Water type. Suicune, maybe? Something that doesn't get ranked by Tentacruel. That would be a grass type. That would have to be a grass type. Energy ball sends Razor Leaf Flash. Okay. Venusaur Wooden. It has hella resistance. Dang. I actually don't know who to take with us. Gyarados is a decent option. Oh, you're right. Poison. You're right. We about to run with Venusaur for a little bit? Or we could put Gengar back in. No, I don't want to do... I don't want to do Gengar. What? I don't know. Dang, I really don't know. Suicune, I'm gonna have to train up. Well, actually, not really. Just like 10 levels. That's not that many. Gengar? Thinking Gengar? What does it know? Shadow Ball, Dark Pulse, Psychic, Toxic. I need Dragonair to finish leveling up so we can evolve. Suicune is a good option, Gengar, Venusaur as well. I'm kind of feeling Venusaur so we can wreck water types. Kind of feeling Venusaur. Dang, this dude has a full team. Come on. Come on, bruh. I wasn't even trying to use Confuse Ray. This thing knows Ice Fang, it might be GG's. Another one? Another one. Dang, it's really like that, Gyarados. It's really like that. I thought Gyarados was a dragon type for the longest time. Like, the longest time. I had one on my team for a while, too. Dragon Rush, nice. 100 power, 75 accuracy. Ooh. Dragon Rage, 100 accuracy, but only 40 points of damage. Nope. Gyarados is a water flying type. Let that sink in for a moment. Water flying. Manka S. I'm kind of feeling Dragon Rush over Dragon Tail. Flying with what? Thank you. I don't know. Man, forget Bubble Beam. I wasn't getting that much coverage with it anyway. Chance is this Magikarp nose tackle. Oh wow, it knew flight. Ooh. Did no damage. Joke's on you. A joke's on you, kid. Milotic. Yikes. Facts. If that's not a glow up, I don't know what is. From that derpy little Magikarp to a Gyarados. You didn't miss anything. Wait, do I not? Hold up. Because I thought I had Sludge Bomb, now that I'm thinking about it. Hidden Power, Venoshock, Toxic, Psyshock. Okay, never mind. I should be waking up Bree right now, but I'm gonna let her sleep some more. Waking up Bree? For what? I should be ending this stream in a little bit. I'm so sleepy. I can't keep staying up this late. Like, I do this like every night. Is that one hit KO? Oh my gosh, of course. That means there's one over here. We know y'all chilling. Alright, Lapras, I see you, I see you. This better hit. I'm an idiot. Actually, no. I should survive. Yeah. Nice. I'll probably keep the stream going for about 10 more minutes. Wrap it up right around 2 hours, right at the 2 hour mark. Did somebody faint? Oh yeah, they did. Is Zach still streaming? Cause y'all know Zach never sleeps. Low key, Venoshock might be good out for Crobat. You're not wrong. You're not wrong. Venoshock would be good, but realistically, how many times am I going to use Toxic? You know. Like, I only use Toxic if I know I'm fight. I only use it when I'm fighting a trainer, first of all. Because it's too risky to use, like, in the wild. And then, I only use it if I really don't think I have a chance at beating a certain Pokemon. Like, if I know it's super OP, that's the only time I'll use Toxic. Facts. How many Pokemon are really weak to poison? Like, it's really just grass types, right? Is poison super? Oh, poison super effective against fairy now. Grass fairy. Just grass, but there are some dual types that are weak to poison. Right. And then fairy, yeah. That's crazy to me. Whismur. What are you gonna do with that? Isn't Whismur a, I thought Whismur was a Gen 4 Pokemon. Because in Gen 4, they introduced a lot of, like, first stage evolutions. A lot of first stage evolutions. Okay, there's the tower. Oh, yikes. I don't want to fight you. Get out of my face. What the heck? Through here, you battle Tucker. Am I ready? No. Oh, there's the... I was like, where's Nurse Joy? I see the PC. Tucker does double battles. Okay. I want to be Tucker's understudy. Tucker's amazing. I love this place. You get to watch every battle. I think Hoenn? Really? Let me try to actually get Pupitar and Dragonair to evolve. Because I swear they both evolved at level 50. This man a little suspect. He a little suspect. Pupitar evolves at 55. Oh, tough. All right. Dragonair, I think it's the same. Oof. What do I want to... How about this? I'm going to use Earthquake, and then I'm going to switch in Crobat. Oh, yikes. Pupitar, please. Please. Oh, my gosh. Alright. Yeah, like, see, right here, Toxic, I have to use it. Well, I guess I didn't have to, but I could see these two, like, bodying my whole team if I'm not careful. They both pseudo-legendaries, yeah. I like pseudo-legendary Pokemon. Okay. Alright, Gengar, I just need you to inflict poison on Arcanine 2. And then... we're gonna hit Swampert with Dragon Rush. Or try to, at least. You missed. Mudshot. Oh my god, dude, I can't tell you how much I hate the fact that my Gengar's ability isn't levitate. Because Gengar with levitate is so OP. Because one of the things it's like super weak to just doesn't affect it. And I think that's amazing. Alright, GG's Gengar, you did your part. You did your part. Oh yeah, they're donezo next turn. Simple. It's over for y'all next turn. I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh well. Tactics. Battle Pike. Fuchsia City. It's in the Safari Zone. Oh wow. Oh wow. Alright, now I gotta get to the nearest Pokemon Center. Which is... It's back where I... Back at, Lavender Town where I was. The Battle Pike, huh? Who's the Frontier Brain over there? I can't remember her name. I remember she was pretty, like, she was a pretty important side character in the story for a little bit. They gave her a lot of screen time, whatever her name is. I think she has a Seviper that is like her favorite Pokemon. So Gengar should be able to body it. Pupitar should be able to body it. I'm not trying to catch any Pokemon in here. Thunderstone. Too bad I already evolved Pikachu. I wish they would fix this glitch with Pikachu. I really wish it would stop following me around now. Okay, so it's not there. Nope, not through there. No way. No freaking way. A Bagon? Facts, like, dude, come on, Pikachu's not that good. That's what I'm saying, Aaron. Oh, come on, now you're just playing with me now. You're messing with my emotions at this point. forgot. What a stupid glitch. Bruh. This man really leaped off the side of the screen. He said, huh? Dang, that's tough. Rocky helmet. Dang. You know I need to catch Bagon though. Swablu? Nah. Nah. Altaria? Such a weak dragon type. Such a weak dragon type. Huh? Brock, what are you doing all the way over there? Well, this is probably where I need Nuzleaf. Interesting. Alright, look, I'm not playing these games with these Pokemon right now. Come on, bruh. Oh my god. You know what? I don't have time for this. If I want a Nuzleaf, I'll go catch one. Ooh. A Dusclops? Really? Dang, that thing ran away quick. Dusclops didn't want to get found. Yeah, I do too. I just think it's cool. I'd probably never use it in battle. Like, if I have a Gengar, I don't feel the need to have a Dusclops in my party. But, like, I would totally catch one just to say that I caught one. Alright, well, that's dead. Oh my gosh. I really have to fight this man everywhere I go. Oh, he only has 3 Pokemon now. Say less. Why would you use Explosion that late in the battle? You already had no HP. What was the point? Marsh Taunt? Not really prepared for that. Dragonair it is. So yeah, I'm thinking I'ma beat Brock right here. I'm gonna proceed to the battle pike, and then I'll save it, and then we'll pick up on Monday probably. He said go easy on her, stop it. Well, I don't know. Dang, I might just want to fight her. I'm trying to see these eggs hatch. Lucy is within one of these five. Oh, stop it. Oh, I don't have time for that. No, I'm about to find out which one she's behind right now. Nope. I don't even care. Don't even care. The correct path is second from the right. They lead two trainers. That's trash. What you mean? It's this one, though. This one right here. Are these Mewtwo's? Can't interact. Tough. This man said, oh, that's trash. Aaron. Oh, so two of these have trainers in them, and two of them have items. This one has a trainer. Oh. Oh, never mind. I thought it was going to be, like, two trainers behind each one. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, no, I'm for sure beating this. Never mind. Pause. Oh, yeah, we're just gonna get this out the way. This is easy. I think, is this the last one? Or is there one more? I think there's one more. Charizard. Dang, I really thought they were all going to be using poison types. Trash. Big trash. One hit? Oh my gosh. Did I go through this one? I think I did. Sacred Ash. Okay. And now this one. The power of luck, huh? How is she going to use luck to fight me? What does that even mean? You better not flinch. Thank you. Dang, that did pretty decent damage for, you know, considering it was an earthquake. On a water type? Oh, that's tough. Why does my Lotic look like it has a Sharingan? I need a better move than disarming voice. I need a way better move. ask him. Oh my gosh. Why does my loader look like a whole donut? A whole, not half a donut. Not 1/8 of a donut, a whole donut. On an island near Cinnabar. An island near Cinnabar. An island near Cinnabar. Okay. So if I want to get there, I gotta go to Vermilion, then I gotta go to Cinnabar, and then probably take the boat from Cinnabar to that island. Oh no, I can go straight to Cinnabar. Okay. Metallica Island. Metallica. Alright, Pokemon here are decent. Level 41 Beedrill. Cinnabar has that fire. Yeah. That gym was actually pretty cool in this game. Oh, it's right here with it. Rhyhorn? Nah. I'm good off that. You know what's crazy to me? I said I was going to end the stream like 3 different times already. Haven't done it. Through here you can battle Spencer. Am I ready? I don't know. Feel like I need to get my levels up just a couple, but what's up, Spencer? So he using grass types? What's up, Zach? Low-key, I didn't even want to bring that up. Every time I get ready to end the stream, I just get to a point where I'm like, dang, I gotta finish this. I gotta finish this. What? Oh, my special defense fell, that's why. Okay. It's a dark type, it's a grass type. He's gonna use Shadow Ball again for sure, because he thinks that I'm keeping Gengar, but I'm not. I keep forgetting that Fairy is super effective against Dark. Like, every time I fight a Dark type, I forget that. I go straight for Blaziken because it's a Fighting type. Venusaur. That's all Gengar, bro. I can't poison it. But I can do that. Kai Raging Hella Heart, really? Are you still streaming, Zach, or did you stop already? Is that a yes to the stream? still streaming? Maybe? Possibly? I'm not gonna lie, this guy is good. He's got a good variety of Pokemon. I'm a little off guard by his team. Just a little bit. Is that it? That's it? 19,000, good God. The Battle Tower. Oh, there's still one more? Near the Indigo League. Oh, that's that, that's the path south from the, Indigo League that I can never get to. Okay. Okay, now that's got, that has to be the last part of the Battle Frontier. It's gotta be. Like, there can't possibly be another part. Because that's 5 Frontier Brains already. Plus the Battle Tower. I think the tower is like in the middle of the Battle Frontier. Or it's supposed to be, at least. Oh, Zach, say less. I'm there. You didn't answer my question though. I don't know if you're still streaming, but I assume you are, so I'm there. Just let me go check. That's Agatha from the Sinnoh Elite Four, I believe. Pretty sure. I'm almost certain actually. But why do I want to say her name was Bertha and not Agatha? Alright, for sure, Zach. I'm there. Okay, there's a trainer there who I should probably fight. There's that guy right there. Can't escape. Stop it. I'm gonna juke her. Oh, stop it. I already have a Vulpix. I named it Naruto. I'm gonna use it. Probably in Sinnoh. Probably. Because I don't really like any of the Sinnoh starters that much. They're alright. Don't you look tired? Okay. So what is this? The halfway point? If there was a healing house? Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, it's right there too, but I gotta fight these guys. Oh my gosh. So trash. Spent the last 15 minutes trying to wake Bria up. I give up. Yeah, it might be wraps, Aaron. It might be wraps. Sleep just now. I, Jada, Jada, it's all good. I knew you at KO'd. We're about to beat the Battle Frontier. Yeah, facts. I'm just about done with this region. Couple Frontier badges, something slight. Bug grass. I'll use Rock Slide. It might do something. Ooh, it did a lot. Meganium. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the last one. I'm almost certain of it. I'm like 99% sure this is the last one. Wait, who did he send in? Golduck? Good stuff. Okay, what's the setup for this tower? The trial was easy. It's Annabelle that's tough. Came here to clear the trial. You have to battle 5 trainers in a row. 5 in a row? Like, no healing in between from Nurse Joy. That's dead. I'ma save my gamer right there. 5 in a row? Dang, bro. Alright, y'all. Thanks for tuning in. I'ma go ahead and wrap it up there. I think this is the last part of the Battle Frontier. So next stream, we'll do that, finish this up, move over to Sinnoh. Next stream might be the stream that we hatch all those eggs that we got. I think I'll beat the Battle Frontier, I'll go hatch all those eggs, and then we'll move on to Sinnoh. Sounds good. Hop on Fortnite, Zach. Nah, I can't do it. Alright, thank y'all, appreciate you. If you're new, hit that sub button. Regardless, leave a like on the video, I would really appreciate it, and I will see y'all in the next stream. Have a good night.